sebagai mitra UNICEF yang sudah pada tahun ke-9, tentu saya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada UNICEF. Sudah banyak hal yang UNICEF dan Uni Muda lakukan, dan saya tidak akan mengatakan suka dan duka. Semua hal yang sudah dilakukan, ada 1001 suka tanpa duka yang kami sinergikan dengan UNICEF, ada 1001 suka tanpa duka.
Very happy to be with you here today to attend the launch of Early Grade Learning Program 2024 and 2027. And I have witnessed, I have seen so much of the program results that are now enjoyed by school in Papua. And I always in different occasions, various occasions, always talk about this program, and Uni Muda has been pioneering this as a one of the university in Papua. I think Uni Muda is has been very supportive and very support this program, and thank you for Dr. Rustamaji. Terima kasih sudah mendukung program ini dengan sangat baik, sangat bermanfaat program pembelajaran awal ini. Saya sudah melihat hasil-hasilnya. Dan untuk itu saya sangat senang, ya.
It's really what a great pleasure to be here in Sarong, in this province. My first time, so I'm very, very excited to be here. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get to the matter at hand. Every child has a right to learn. And this right is enshrined in the Convention of the Rights of the Child. And therefore, we must make every effort for children to realize this right. An important part of our work under the Early Grade Learning Program is promoting replication and scale-up of quality foundational learning approaches in partnership with provincial and district governments. Through advocacy and technical assistance from UNICEF, local governments are optimizing their human and budgetary resources to expand this important work, a crucial investment in post-pandemic learning recovery and advancement. Strong local government leadership, many of you are here in this room, has been a driving force in accelerating foundational skills learning in Papua provinces. And I would really like to acknowledge and thank the local leadership we have here joining us today for your tireless efforts to date. UNICEF appreciates your deep commitment to expanding education opportunities for young children.
Pada fase sebelumnya, dari September 2021 hingga Januari 2024, kami telah menjangkau lebih dari 24,000 anak, termasuk 100 anak penyandang disabilitas, 600 guru dan kepala sekolah, 159 sekolah dasar, 70 dosen universitas, dan 7 lembaga pelatihan guru. Kami bangga melihat kemajuan luar biasa dalam peningkatan hasil belajar literasi dan numerasi siswa dan penurunan yang signifikan dalam jumlah siswa yang tidak dapat membaca.
Terdapat beberapa isu strategis dan program prioritas yang menjadi fokus pemerintah Provinsi Papua, khususnya Papua Barat Daya, yang juga sejalan dengan tujuan kolaborasi ini. Pertama, peningkatan akses dan kualitas pendidikan di daerah terpencil, di mana pemerintah provinsi berkomitmen untuk memastikan bahwa setiap anak, dimanapun mereka berada, memiliki kesempatan yang sama untuk mendapatkan pendidikan yang layak. Kedua, peningkatan kualitas guru dan tenaga pendidik. Guru adalah ujung tombak dalam proses pembelajaran. Oleh karena itu, peningkatan kompetensi dan kesejahteraan guru menjadi prioritas kami. Ketiga, pemanfaatan teknologi dalam pendidikan. Kami menyadari bahwa di era digital ini, teknologi memiliki peran penting dalam mendukung proses belajar mengajar. Oleh karena itu, kami akan terus mendorong pembangunan teknologi informasi dan komunikasi di sekolah-sekolah di seluruh Provinsi Papua Barat Daya.
Hello, I'm Manisa Zaman, UNICEF representative to Indonesia. Today I visited Unimuda Sorong, where we have a partnership that relates to education. It was wonderful hospitality, the campus is beautiful, Bapak Rector and all the team were very, very welcoming. We're really, really very happy with the partnership with Unimuda Sorong, where we work with pre-service training of teachers and integrating the module related to early grade learning. So we hope through this program many more teachers will actually have the skills to be able to teach young children wonderfully, so that the very young children in Papua are learning and are excited about education. We want to see the children in Papua flourish. And so very, very happy to partner here with the government, the local government, provincial government, and importantly also Unimuda Sorong. Thank you to the university.